Transmission electron microscope, also called as TEM. This is a diagram showing construction of transmission electron microscope. The main parts of transmission electron microscope are an electron gun, the condenser system, the image producing system, the image recording system. Electron gun produces an electron beam. It is a cathode in the form of heated tungsten filament. So electrons are emitted. These electrons are accelerated towards the sample with the help of this anode, which is kept at positive potential. This anode is provided with an aperture in it, so the electrons can pass through this aperture. Then we have a condenser system, which contains a condenser lens. A magnetic lens is used for condensing the electron beam, means focusing the electron beam onto the sample. So condenser system, condenser lens focuses the electron beam onto the specimen, the object which is to be viewed. The intensity and angular aperture of the beam is controlled by condenser lens system, which is kept between the anode and the specimen. Then we have image producing system. This image producing system consists of objective lens and intermediate lens. These lenses focus the electrons passing through the specimen to form real and highly magnified image. The objective lens is usually of a short focal length, 1 to 5 millimeters, and it produces a real intermediate image. And this real intermediate image is further amplified or magnified with the help of a projector lens. If we need more magnification, then it may be obtained by photographic or digital enlargement. So the image is obtained here on the fluorescent screen. The final part is image recording system. It converts the electron image into the format that can be seen by the human eye. It consists of this fluorescent screen for viewing and focusing the image, and a digital camera for recording the image. Computerized images are stored in a format such as TIFF or JPEG, and can be analyzed and processed to get the final image. This is a schematic diagram showing construction of transmission electron microscope. So here also we can see electron gun, which produces the beam of electrons. Anode is used to accelerate these electrons towards the sample. We have a condenser lenses which focus the electrons onto the specimen at a specified point. Then we have objective lenses, intermediate lenses which are part of the image producing system, and at the end projector lenses to provide further magnification. Then we have image recording system, where the electron image is converted in the format that can be seen by the human eye. This image recording system usually consists of a fluorescent screen for viewing the image and focusing the image. Digital camera further can be used to record the image. Advantage of transmission electron microscope is a three-dimensional image can be obtained. Because the electron beam is passing from one end to the other end, it doesn't just gives the image of surface, but the inner picture is also clear now. So three-dimensional image can be obtained, which gives more information about the specimen, and a very small amount of specimen is required for the analysis. Actually, only two-dimensional images can be directly obtained with transmission electron microscope. So this is a limitation, but we can overcome this and we can obtain three-dimensional representation of the specimen by acquiring consecutive images while rotating the specimen through tilt arc. Of course, it requires very high precision and hundreds of images need to be taken. After that only, with the help of computer, three-dimensional image can be constructed. There is a risk here that transmitting electron beam multiple times may affect the specimen structure also. So we can get three-dimensional image with transmission electron microscope, but that will require large efforts. Disadvantage, we cannot say actually disadvantage, but high vacuum is required to be maintained, which adds to the cost.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.